Hi, this is Todd Clark in DDC Place Studio. As a part of our ongoing series of programming with the Embassy Series, we're taking a look today at the Embassy of Kazakhstan. The Embassy Series, in association with the United Nations Association of the National Capital Area's Global Classroom, presented an afternoon of outreach, musical diplomacy in the arts and politics and history at the Embassy of Kazakhstan. So let's take a trip through Eurasia on the DC Place Studio.
Well, I'm glad that you guys are here at the Embassy of Kazakhstan, and I hope you guys are excited to learn more about Kazakhstan and the music and the culture and sample a little something.
My name is Samin Karacha.
And I work with the United Nations Association of the National Capital Area. And what we do is we educate people on what the UN does. And how we do this is through one of our programs called the Global Classrooms DC, which hopefully as you progress through school, you'll be interested because you've come to the Embassy of Kazakhstan and are interested in learning about different cultures and becoming global citizens.
I thank you for coming and showing an interest. This is a very nice project, taking kids to different embassies. Kazakhstan is located just on the Caspian Sea, just between China, to the east, to the north we have huge Russia, and our western border is the Caspian Sea. We have the largest shoreline of the Caspian Sea as part of our territory. We are a very ancient land. You see my badge, this is ancient nomads. We hail back to more than 5,000 years ago. We were the place where people moved all around and crossed. People from China went, for example, to Europe, or Europeans went to China, for example. Or they came together, they mixed, and they merged, and they produced something new. So we are a culture which absorbed many other cultures throughout centuries, and we call ourselves Eurasians for that reason. And we became independent in 1991, and we started to build our independent life.
So if you look back to those things, to those replicas, and they are very much in a style of animals, tigers, and lions, and deer some, no bears. And so this reflects that ancient nomads, Kazakh tribes, very peacefully coexist with the animals, and they like them very much. These are the really masterpiece, and all of them are really gold, and they are now located back to Kazakhstan at a Central State Museum, and many people go there. And next year we'll have the exhibition here too in New York. The golden original pieces of these items will be brought here. So we call this room Kazakh Ethnic Corner. So these are really traditional, very, very traditional and ancient things. And some of them are still used nowadays. And this is a traditional display of the kitchen. So people sit around this table and have their meal.
I want to conclude by saying that Kazakhstan, like the United States, has many, many people of different origins. They live together as a family. They try to work together to make sure that our country becomes even more successful economically and politically.